Chapter 495, A 10-Mile Distance. As those great masters of array formations saw this scene occurring, they were all incomparably shocked. Everyone stood up. As for Zhuang Wuji, who had been sitting on a rock, his eyes immediately opened, his gaze like a flash of lightning as he turned toward the trembling ancient array formation. What was going on? Could these array masters really have bumped into some kind of miracle and managed to open the ancient array formation? Zhuang Wuji's thoughts raced and he moved. His body was like an arrow as he shot forwards. At the same time, all of the other martial artists also quickly approached the core of the medicine garden. At that moment, Abbot Whitebrow and Nan Yunwang were still in the cave, neither of them having noticed anything. The cave itself was able to block one's perception. As they were about to come out to assess the situation, they heard the ancient array send out a grinding caw-caw-caw sound. The ancient array had already opened. Abbot Whitebrow and Nan Yunwang's complexions changed. Their first reaction was, they had been tricked. Zhuang Wuji must have had the means to open the ancient array formation, but he must have intentionally failed in doing so the first time in order to trick the two of them into entering the cave. Also that he himself could take sole possession of the Nirvana Dragon Root, that wily old fox. Damn. Abbot Whitebrow and Nan Yunwang both rushed out, but it was already too late. Of the north and south double ancient array formations, the one that Lin Ming had opened was the southern one, and also the one that was closer to Zhuang Wuji. As the ancient array opened, an incomparably pure and ancient icy cold energy surged outwards. As all of the surrounding array masters saw this, they couldn't even believe their eyes. Although they had been discussing how to open it earlier, the truth was that all of them were well aware that this was simply impossible at their level. It's really opened. The Nirvana Dragon Root. Heavens. At the moment that the ancient array formation opened, all of the surrounding martial artists moved in, wanting to take the Nirvana Dragon Root. At this time, Zhuang Wuji loudly shouted, and the netherworld devil arts revolved to the highest limit. His body erupted with true essence without a single bit in reserve. Get out of my way. With a roar like roiling thunder, Zhuang Wuji took out a 12-foot-long spear from his spatial ring, smashing downwards. The shaft of the spear was thick like a python and looked rough and unadorned. At first glance, it seemed unremarkable. Heaven's kept treasure. A light flashed in the eyes of all the elders present. Before they had entered the Demon God Imperial Palace, they had heard Nan Yunwang say that Zhuang Wuji might have a heaven's kept treasure. But, they didn't think that this would actually be true. Those in my way will die. Zhuang Wuji roared, his thick spear crashing down. In that moment, space distorted, and a terrifying explosive sound filled the air. The first stage life destruction old fellows that saw this paled. They immediately flew backwards to evade. Kaka. The spear was like a bolt of lightning that appeared from thin air. The force was enough to collapse the ground. There was no one who could safely approach. Zhuang Wuji wildly laughed and grabbed at the ground, directly taking the Nirvana Dragon Root of a southern ancient array formation. He turned towards the direction of the transmission array and flew away. At this time, Abbot Whitebrow and Nan Yunwang were only a few hundred feet away. As they saw this, they wanted to tear out their eyes. They had planned and calculated for every variable, and yet they had still been done in by Zhuang Wuji. Before they could do anything, they felt the other life destruction elders immediately rush into the core of the medicine garden. Besides the main stem of the Nirvana Dragon Root, there were also 9 root hairs. Zhuang Wuji had pulled out the most important stem and also the 2 thickest root hairs. But, 7 of the thinner root hairs had broken away in the ground. In his haste, Zhuang Wuji didn't have time to dig through for the root hairs. This was an opportunity for these other life destruction old fellows. If they didn't take this time to grab it, when would they? Over a dozen life destruction elders rushed in. In just an instant the 7 root hairs fell into everyone's hands. There were even some root hairs that had broken into 2 pieces. And 2 of these root hairs had actually fallen into Zhuang Wuji's hands. You dare? You're all staying. Nan Yunwang's eyes were red with rage. All of the root hairs were gone. If he joined forces with Abbot Whitebrow, then they could be said to be invincible here. But now, he wasn't even able to get a single root hair. Zhuang Wuji tenderly smiled. Her charming curved lips contained a hint of luscious provocation. Her buxom body was like a ghost as she flashed away, chasing towards Zhuang Wuji. As for the other elders that had obtained a root hair, and also every South Sea Demon Region and Black Flood Dragon Clan elder, they didn't say anything further. They turned tail and bolted away. Since Zhuang Wuji ran away, not running away themselves was just looking for death. As for the elders from the Great Zen Temple that had obtained a root hair, they didn't run away as their leader was still with them. You evil beasts. Abbot Whitebrow was no longer able to maintain his calm demeanor. The Nirvana Dragon Root was already taken. But him, who was one of the strongest in the group, had come out empty-handed. Chase them. Surround them. Don't let them leave. Abbot Whitebrow flew into the sky, his sleeves swirling about. He was like the inevitable tide of the sea as he rushed away. Fairy Maiden Mew, you must also lend this old monk a hand. The Nirvana Dragon Root cannot fall into the hands of those from a demonic path. If all of it can be recovered, then this old monk will leave Fairy Maiden Mew a root hair. As Abbot Whitebrow rushed out, Mew Fengxian heard a true essence sound transmission. Her heart moved. If she could really obtain a root hair, then that would have gone far beyond any of her expectations. At this time, in order to chase the martial artists of the South Sea Demon Region, the Great Zen Temple and Nan Yunwang had asked for their help. Their promises had a high degree of credibility. Mu Fengxian clenched her teeth and brought those from Divine Phoenix Island to chase after everyone. The South Sea Demon Region martial artists rushed out of the door to the medicine garden. Zhuang Wuji led the pack, directly rushing towards the transmission array. Haha, you want to chase this old man? Zhuang Wuji sneered and then fished out a purple profound thunder pearl from his spatial ring. This profound thunder pearl was personally refined by Zhuang Wuji. With his third stage life destruction cultivation as well as being a thunder tribute martial artist and even a top array master of the region, The power of the profound thunder pearl that he produced could not be underestimated. Go die. Zhuan Wuji activated the spell in the profound thunder pearl and casually flung it backwards. Because of gravity, the profound thunder pearl slowly fell from high up, spinning towards the South Sea Demon Region martial artists. The South Sea Demon Region elders were naturally able to recognize this profound thunder pearl. They grit their teeth, pushing their true essence to the max and raising their speed yet again. As Zhuan Wuji approached the first corner in the hall, he flew forward and smashed his hand against the wall, using the rebound force to quickly change directions. Behind him, the other South Sea Demon Region martial artists quickly followed suit. As for the rapidly tumbling profound thunder pearl, it struck the stone walls. A terrifying explosion followed. Bang! A violent and brutal shockwave mixed with countless arcs of lightning pierced outwards. Because the entire hall was protected by spells, the explosive true essence shockwave was compressed, making it even more terrifying. The speed of the shockwave was immensely fast. As for the other elders, they also approached at an extremely fast pace. Damn! Several elders that were in the front of the pursuing pack revolved their protective true essence to the limit. At the same time, they extracted their weapons, cutting a path forwards. Bang! The violent shockwave was like a brutal and endless ancient beast that roared towards them. Several first-stage life destruction elders collided with this force and were sent flying away, their blood tumbling within them. As for the second-stage life destruction elders, they were able to break through the wall of energy, but their speed suddenly slowed to a halt, unable to move any further. At this point, a loud shout came, out of the way. With a rumbling sound like a surging tide, Abbot Whitebrow waved his voluminous sleeves, rushing out of the crowd. The scattered lightning that shot everywhere was swept away by his sleeves. Following closely behind Abbot Whitebrow was Nanyun Wang. His expression was ghastly and his eyes were blood red. His entire being emanated a suffocating murderous intent. Chase after them. Kill every single South Sea Demon Region martial artist. Eliminate them with no mercy and no quarter. Every root hair taken from the South Sea Demon Region and Black Flood Dragon Clan will be divided in half. As for the other treasures taken, I will not take them at all. Nanyun Wang's words echoed throughout everyone's ears. At this time, because of the profound thunder pearl, the distance between them and the South Sea Demon Region martial artists had increased by a lot. Under the strange suppressive laws of this world as well as with the winding halls, Nanyun Wang and Abbot Whitebrow found it hard to display their highest speed. The transmission array was 10 miles away from the Demon Emperor's medicine garden. This 10-mile distance was extremely short. Also, it had been cleared of guard puppets and all the traps been activated once already. These old men had all remembered the locations of these traps in their minds. As Zhuan Wuji's group flew down the hall, they could be said to be unimpeded. Zhuan Yuki closely followed by Zhuan Wuji's side. It was unknown what sort of secret technique she used, but her body was like a plume of blue smoke. With just a few flashes, she was able to traverse several miles. Her speed was no less than Zhuan Wuji's. At this moment, a miserable scream echoed out. The first stage life destruction elder furthest to the back had his spine chopped in half by Nanyun Wang's saber. This elder had just reached the extreme revolving core realm less than 10 years ago, and his cultivation was also the weakest amongst all of the Demon Region martial artists. At this time, with his spine being split in half, his fate could be imagined. Elder Sunday Zhuan Yuki frowned. Humphrey, if he's dead then he's dead. For him to be able to buy a bit of time could be said to be his highest contribution. Zhuan Wuji thought little of this elder's death. Compared to the Nirvana Dragon Root, the death of an elder who wasn't even of a Zhuan bloodline was nothing at all. With a sneer, Zhuan Wuji took out another pale blue array bead from his spatial ring. This bead was obtained by Zhuan Wuji the same time that he found the ancient devil art as well as the demon emperor's letter in some ancient ruins. This bead was named the enchantment bead. With Zhuan Wuji's speed, he didn't fear that Abbot Whitebrow or Nanyun Wang would be able to catch up to him. He was only looking after the other South Sea Demon Region elders. If too many of their elders died, then the overall strength of the South Sea Demon Region would suffer a great setback. What a bunch of stupid pigs. This old man has exhausted himself, suffered endless hardship and paid an immense price all in order to open the path to the Demon God Imperial Palace. How could I possibly give it away like this? Zhuan Wuji activated the spell inside of the bead and tossed it out. Behind the South Sea Demon Region elders that followed him, the enchantment bead suddenly activated. A pale blue enchantment flashed into existence like a thick spider web, blocking the path. Meanwhile, the transmission array was just in front of them. Zhuan Wuji had already investigated this transmission array earlier. This transmission array could be used. As long as he passed through the transmission array, he could escape outside. As for the others, without him and his secret technique, they would likely be trapped in the Demon God Imperial Palace. Just leaving here would be a major problem.